If your handlebars are too wide, you're going to find it hard to maneuver the bike. Now obviously steering would be a little bit difficult. You might get some achy shoulders, and also think about when you're leaning into corners, it's going to feel like a bit of a fight, especially as your inside hand gets further and further away. You may actually struggle to stay on the outside and weight the bike and maintain grip. Now imagine that press up position again. Imagine that your hands are really far apart. You're going to require a lot of strength to keep that position, but you're also going to have almost locked out elbows. And that means less movement for steering, less movement to take hits on the front wheel, and also less suspension when you take front on hits on rough terrain.